This video of the IC3 Information Center demonstrates the automatic alarm test feature. The automatic alarm test utilizes Peltier self-test probes. This technology heats the probe for a high alarm activation and cools it for a low alarm activation. With the I-Series automatic alarm test, the tip of the probe is physically heated or cooled, testing the alarm system without affecting the temperature of the stored contents. The automatic alarm test also allows the user to verify that the alarm activated at the appropriate temperature. To initiate an automatic alarm test, touch the high or low test icon. The icon for the selected test begins to flash. Temperature changes are displayed in the temperature display on the left side of the screen. As the temperature moves into an alarm condition, the temperature reading turns red. When completed, the test result is displayed in the test status section of the display. Download the event log for an electronic record of the test. The temperature at which the alarm sounded is included in the event log. Automatic alarm testing can be used to meet the College of American Pathologists Transfusion Medicine Checklist requirements by clearly showing the temperature at which the alarm sounded during the test. Thank you for watching our video on automatic alarm testing, which is included in the IC3 Information Center from Helmer Scientific. Please view each of our IC3 feature videos to learn more about the capabilities of the IC3.